In this exhibition, we will see WMA Masters, WMA Commission, and WMA Film's work. We've never done it before, and we are very glad that we made it, and thank you very much for being with us this afternoon.
回歸前後，你覺得香港人嗰個身份有冇啲咩特別嘅變化，定還是係點咧？我自己作為一個土生土長嘅香港人咧，其實我覺得回歸前，其實我哋唔係好在意我哋係咩人、咩身份嘅。但係喺97回歸之後，當我哋經歷咗97嘅金融海嘯啦，經歷咗沙士啦，經歷咗七一大遊行，經歷咗23條，經歷咗好多唔同嘅社會性嘅事件，甚至去到雨傘運動嘅時候，我覺得 大家開始會問自己係咩人，或者係會覺得係我自己係個香港人，或者特別去釐定一個香港同埋中國嘅一條界線。
So congratulations to Mr. Li Gaizhong, who will be awarded this commissioning for the film transition.
Some of the words that the jury members have used to describe the winner are rich, layered, nuanced, multi-dimensional, authentic. So, which is this work? It's The Unlocked Space by YIM Sui-fong.
多謝曬袁瑞芳。